one thing I definitely want to touch on is the Dolly Parton Imagination Library. I think next month you will be donating, what is it, your 150 millionth book to children around the world. Where did this idea come from? We know you grew up as, what, fourth of 12 children in East Tennessee, but what an impact, surely, this is having.
I am as proud of the Imagination Library as I ever will be, anything I ever do for the rest of my life. And I have told the story many times of how it came to be because of my own father, who couldn't read and write, grew up in a big family in the mountains. And so when I saw how crippled that had made my dad emotionally, I wanted to do something to help him. And so I got the idea to do this program where we gave books to children from the time they were born. Once a month, they got a book in the mail, or they do still, to where they could learn to read at a very impressionable age, which they say is during that time.
So it starts with all these pretty pictures of my mom and my dad and some of my brothers and sisters in here.
So I felt like I was bringing honor to my dad. He got to live long enough to see it doing well and work with me when it was still doing well. And he just loved being part of that. And he took such pride in it. And that gave me such pride in myself that I could do that for my daddy.
This is called The Little Engine That Could. This book is so special. It's celebrating its 90th anniversary.
The first book that we send out from the Imagination Library is The Little Engine That Could. So I would certainly recommend that one.
The little train rumbled over the tracks. She was a happy little train, for she had such a jolly load to carry. Her cars were filled full of good things for boys and girls.
Now, I have written one that's in the Imagination Library called I Am a Rainbow, and it talks about all the moods of children and that how it's okay to be that, but the price you have to pay for doing that and what it means. And then I actually wrote it into book form with pictures illustrated, The Coat of Many Colors, which is really about acceptance and you know, the bullying, it addresses all that. So those are three, you know, that I think I would recommend from the Imagination Library. Those two, because I have such emotion invested in them. And then The Little Engine, I think, is just great for children altogether.